Hello, I'm Garrett Arroyo, and welcome back to On This Day of April 14th, 2022. First, in 1912, the famous liner, the unsinkable Titanic, would hit an iceberg. Secondly, in 1865, 15th President Abraham Lincoln was shot and would die days later. Finally, in 1968, the first NBA game at the New York's iconic stadium, Madison Square Garden, would take place.